Aydan, when will you jam with Biffle on Warzone duo versus squads? Well, Biffles isn't really like as good as me. I try to only play with players that are as good as me, like Danny. So I don't really like playing with Biffles. He usually, when I play with him, my KD drops because he just doesn't ever get my trade. Oh my god.
They pulled up on you. You can take the breath if you want and leave. You know what I mean?
Is it just one?